how one Ottoman Sultan murdered 19 of his brothers. In 1595, Sultan Murad III, a father of 26 potential Ottoman heirs, died. Prince Mehmed III, eager to become the next Sultan, followed the Ottoman execution policy and ruthlessly murdered 19 of his brothers. However, after the death of Sultan Mehmed III in 1603, his son, the new Ottoman ruler Ahmed I, adopted a new policy prohibiting fratricide. Rather, sultans would imprison their brothers in palaces.